goes out to everybody. Whole world.
Whole world.
You gotta put in that work for what you really want in this life of love. You better put in that work for what you really want, for what you really need. All I know is
my brother Brandon said it's all about that work ethic. I took a second and realized I needed more effort. I had to get out my own way and stop moving so reckless. To be respected, I had to first respect myself. Message: work on my weaknesses, don't expose them, just keep on pressing. How many times I gotta learn the same freaking lesson? Question: how many times God blessed me but I wasn't grateful? Cause gratitude is attitude, it's more than saying thank you. What about that action? What about that work? What about the way you treat the people that put you first? What about your promises to yourself, friends, and mom and them? We ain't born to be torn away from the obvious. I guess I'm just gonna keep on working at what I'm good at. So when Allah provide that gift, stay open and present. At who's destroying the rapper and the paper unimaginative? UEP said we wasn't ready for the chemical warfare. It's about that time, more than just the rhyme. It's about elevation, but we seem not to be inclined to use our minds, so I ain't preaching, I'm sending reminders to the believers, over and underachievers, who gon' remind us before we leave here?
You gotta put in that work for what you really want in this life of love. You better put in that work for what you really want, for what you really need. All I know is
resist laziness, lethargic, off-target, hardness of the heart. If you unbothered, you should feel awkward. An ox word should carry more word. Let's move smarter. Pardon us, Lord, please pardon. We must be better fathers, farther from boys than men. For everyone that's lost in a system of fraudulent rules, smothered in false promises. Lord, have mercy on us, the curse is on us. The post-trauma, the drama that caused problems that can't be truly solved proper. Prayers for the daughters in a man's world of foulness. Violence, silence the powerless. Pride buried the honor quick. But we can improve, we only one day removed from being better than yesterday. Yet, it's all in a day's work, cool.
You gotta put in that work for what you really want in this life of love. You better put in that work for what you really want, for what you really need.